in the mirror and seen yourself. I mean, really looked, I did that today. I saw myself in a way others might. Just looked at what was inside. What I saw was a guy with no hair, a man with no flair, someone who seems not to care. Should I worry about what others might think or say? Even if you don't, you really do care at the end of the day. Because when you look at others, what you see is what they are. Most people are no more than what other people make of them. What I saw was a guy with no hair, a man with no flair, someone who seems not to care. Well, I need it. I'm the one who my friends call. I'm the one that will know, or the one that will go. I'm the one who will not worry whether it's night or night or day, I'm on my way. It's just that way. What I saw was a guy with no hair, a man with no flair, someone who seems not to care. What a scene depends on who's looking. I'm glad with me that it's my friends looking. Without my friends, there is nothing to see. Without my friends, it just wouldn't be me. Have you